This is a incline front raise. So here what you're going to be doing is hinging those hips back, having a soft bend at the knees, and having your feet about hip width apart. You're going to create a 45 degree angle with your upper body, and all you are doing here is doing a front shoulder raise in an incline position. So here it's really easy to create momentum, so it's really important that your core stays nice and tight because you don't want your body to be rocking back and forth as you lift those arms up to shoulder height. So you're inhaling as you come down, exhale as you come up, and make sure you have control over the whole movement. You don't want to be swinging those weights.